pencil and one toothpaste.
What is this one?
A bowl of water.
What you need is this pencil shavings, okay?
You can
make it like this, okay? So, when you do the sharpening of the pencils, you get these kind of shavings. This you can use to make a minute, small boat, okay? I will show you how. So, a boat like this, what you see here. Okay, small boat, like a rocket kind of structure.
Doesn't float?
Why?
It doesn't move.
It doesn't move? Why?
Because it doesn't have
It has no power.
It has no toothpaste.
Oh, what happens when you apply toothpaste? Do you know anything about it?
Yeah.
Give me some toothpaste. So let's take this toothpaste. A little bit of toothpaste with the tip of the pencil slightly and then apply to, can you see this one? If it floats, it's just floating, it is not moving, right? I will do a magic now, just see what happens. I'm going to take some toothpaste and add it to one of the end or both ends of the small boat that we made, right?
If we had all the edges.
Huh?
If we had all the edges.
All the edges. It won't be shaped like a boat, right? You need something like this. So it just floats, see? Now you see it is moving. How is it moving? What is happening here? Can you tell me what is happening here? Why is it moving?
It's moving fast.
Why is it moving?
Because it almost in the craft.
It has fluoride in the toothpaste. I told you already that
fluoride,
it has fluoride. Fluoride is a chemical that dissolves very fast in water.
You already told that whenever we were brushing our teeth.
Yes, fluoride, yes. This fluoride, when it, look at this, it's again moving. When it dissolves fast, it will push the boat.
And like and subscribe to our channel. Bye.